All right, guys, we got our dinner, we got our breakfast sandwich, got my ice cap, which I love. I'm so badly addicted to these things. It's awful. But anyway, it's my Sunday treat, and we're going to head back home now. It's a beautiful drive back home. So I think instead of listening to my voice, I'd rather listen to some music. So I'm going to turn on 101.9 The Giant, and we're going to rock out on the way home.
I'm that's our buddy Ed Sheeran up five notches this weekend to 24 and perfect on the Canadian Hit 30.
Well, Ed's been writing new music because of his recent injury.
I've actually been writing songs, actually in the studio today writing songs. But like, thank you. I thought if I'm going to be like not able to tour for a month, I might as well make the most of it. So so I have been writing songs, but I haven't been touching instruments. So it's been more like, can you play that chord, please?
And he seems to be back on it now. Everything, it looks good for Ed now.
I think so. Yeah,
he'll be back on the road for 2018. Headley's coming up next in our next set of hit music, as is The Weeknd and Halsey.
Back after this, the Canadian Hit 30.
Time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own. But we don't have to grow up, we can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're gone. It's time, the clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is wait a second, your hands on mine. The clock is ticking, so stay.
So back to Cheat Codes. Their track is a Matt.
Tell me what you say. If I could.
Headley and Love Again, 18 last weekend. You had 20.
Okay, guys, home sweet home. It's time for me to fill up the oil tank and have my lunch. So, hope everybody enjoyed the ride. And we're back home now, so if you like the video, please click like, and don't forget to subscribe to all my family and friends. I hope you have a wonderful Sunday. I love you all. Have a great day. Bye for now.